How I brought my bench from a 1 rep max being 225, who is texting me, to a 1 rep max of 315. So every now and then I want to switch it up a little bit. I want to do a separate video from a vlog. Something that can branch out further than what I already have. It's a question I get a lot. And if you're following me a long time...
Hold on.
Yeah, there you go. If you're following me for a long time, and you're not... Wait... And you're not new here, you will know that my bench press has gone up so much in the last year. So I feel like I have the ability to share information that may or may not have helped me to get where I am today on the bench press. You feel me? Anyone struggling, I get so many messages. How did your bench press go up so quick? Are you on a powerlifting program? In what way do you train? How often do you bench? So many questions. So many. I was thinking, where's a good place to start this video? And I think the best way to start it is to show you what I can do with 225 now. Keep in mind, it was a 1 rep max. Alright people, so it is chest day. I'm gonna go in, throw 225 on the bar. I'm not sure what I'll get. After I do attempt it, I will play a clip of a PR where I got 14 reps, so... Okay, what the f*** just happened?
Lads,
I just hit 15 reps. There's a PR up in this b-. So this is professional licensed advice, okay? That is proof that what I do works. So what was my 1 rep max a year ago, I can do for 15 reps now. Plus, I probably could have got more. I don't know why I racked down, just a little b-. I'm gonna run through a couple of things that I know worked for my bench press. You can try them or not. I just want to clear up real quick, powerlifters. I'm not over here giving powerlifting advice. I'm just talking for the average lifter who's like, just wants a stronger bench press. I'm not talking run through this 5x5 powerlifting program. Obviously, that's how you gain strength, but I'm just talking for a normal lifter who just wants a heavier bench for no reason, no competition. Maybe for a competition, but just for the average Joe, you feel me? Number one, calories. Are you eating enough goddamn calories? No, you a bitch. Well, you probably are. But if you're not, calorie surplus is one of the best ways to get your bench press up. Your bench press correlates to your body weight way more than a squat and a deadlift does. So the heavier you are, the heavier you bench. Don't go crazy though. Don't turn into like a sumo wrestler. Just a bench heavy. Yeah, then eat more calories. But just know a higher calorie intake will increase your bench. So eat more. Number two, how frequent are you benching and how much volume? I'm gonna say what works for me. I only bench twice a week, and one of them sessions a week, I will work in the rep range from 6 to 8, and I'm talking 5 sets. I still wanna feel like I'm hitting hypertrophy. And then the other day, the other chest day, man, it's raining up in this bitch. The other chest day, I'll be working from anywhere from 12 to 15 reps, which sort of like gives my CNS a rest on that day. So I'm only heavy benching once a week. People that are going in there benching 6 times a week, you're not gonna get a stronger bench, man. Trust me, I know you'll be nailing form down and stuff, which I'll get into in a bit, but it's just too much. Take a step back. Sometimes too much isn't the best. Sometimes too little is. In this case, you need to be fresh for this sh-. Fresh, clean, smoother than a motherfucker. Number three, form. Form is everything. When I was benching 225 for 1 rep, I was going in changing form every single chest session. Didn't know what suited me. I just went with what felt well. Nail your form down. Build from that. You lay a block. You want a wall. You put another block on top of that block. You don't keep spreading out. You must be crazy. That was a analogy. Anyway, form. Nail it. Work on it. Build from that form. Keep it the same. Have your body like a well-oiled machine. Once it knows it's going into bench press, man, you're setting up right. Number four is something that not a lot of people are gonna like to hear. but I noticed my bench shoot up. It was when I got the knee injury and I couldn't squat. Think about it. If you're going in heavy deadlifting, heavy squatting, heavy benching, you're gonna be fried, mate. You are gonna be sizzled on the pan, no oil. But I'm just saying what worked for me. What you can do though is you can balance it all out. One heavy squat, one heavy deadlift day, and one heavy bench day a week. Simple. Your bench will fly up, trust me. But if you're going in two heavy squat sessions, two heavy deadlift sessions, and two heavy bench sessions, you're going to see slow progress over all three lifts, but they'll all be going up equally. But I'm just saying that worked for me. Don't go injure yourself to get heavy bench press.
That ain't right.
Number 5. This shit is important. You must be sexy. I'm joking. Don't test your 1 rep max every week. Give it time. I only used to test my 1 rep max probably once every 3 months. So I was in a surplus for about 9 months. And that's when my bench went from 225 to 315. Man, this shit's crazy. Can you hear the rain? Is it soothing? Does it make you want to go sleepy? I think this is the most important of them all, is your mindset. If you go into a lift with an excess of confidence and you have it in your head you are going to lift this weight, it sort of like fires up muscles in your body that you didn't even know you had, man, trust me. When you're going underweight, that can kill your ass. There's muscles that you don't even know about that are working to get that shit up off you. If you are addicted to the gym, you won't like this one. Rest days. Rest days, people. You're training 8 days, no rest day. You're not going in and benching heavy. Are you crazy as a motherfucker? Rest days are so important to your body, you have no idea. People that are going to the gym 12, 13 days and no rest day. Are you crazy? Follow them steps, except the one where you get injured. Don't get injured to bench heavy. You must be crazy. And that's it, man. Quick video. You're human, man. Pace yourself. That is it, people. I just hit a PR today. I'm very sexy. I'm gonna go home. Netflix it up. You smart. You loyal. You very sexy. And I will see you tomorrow. Let's see if we can hit 500 likes. Yay! I don't got reason to hate. I don't need you.